2005 bill proposed by the Bush administration stripped the EPA's ability to regulate fracking.
There's no such thing as zero impact drilling.
You can't live like this. It's so stressful every single day.
I think industry is way out of bounds. I think industry is close to insane.